Thinking what's that pack up? It's a marathon, you gon' get locked up. I can buy you that new Birkin, baby, act up. Or I can put you in that Benz, it don't matter.
I'm cooking all this stuff. Nobody's even helping.
Nothing else has to be baked.
I'm ready to eat mine. Yeah, I'm gonna do it
perfect.
You know how to make ham? Don't mess with my ham.
I do know how to make ham.
You made a ham before?
I'm not really making it.
We're
just baked, warming it up.
But you still gotta season it. Make sure it's good. You can't just put it in there and then take it out and say, yeah, let's eat. Folks, you know what I can't really wait for? To make these rolls. This is what I...
mac and cheese.
That's what I really can't wait for.
You really
want to see my mac and cheese? What's the list? Okay. What? You want to just stare at it all day? And she's gonna lose. She's trying. I've been picking back. Huh? It's not a picture, but I was playing that same hand. Game on. Oh. I'm very disappointed. Last year we had snow. And why, since everybody at home and comfortable, we can't have wake up to snow?
Because quarantine.
But yeah,
I like this song.
So we had to run to the stove to get some last minute things, some paper plates. So I'm not in my car, so I'm trying to get it together. I'm gonna tell y'all too, I'm on a story time. These some good brakes. If I barely put my foot on the brake. What you staring at? Alright. Yeah. Thank you. I was gonna cuss them out. And they was helping me to park. It was helping me to park. Not off of them. Be rude. It's Thanksgiving. So I tell you, better get it together and start trying to be rude. But yeah, I'm gonna do a story time about when did it happen? My trunk latch stopped working, so I have to order a piece, and Braylon and her uncle gonna fix it. Ain't that something? And it's Thanksgiving, and you know, can't drive, but you know, we're gonna stay in the house. Keep it, you know. But I got this bump, so I'm gonna vlog like this. Should I vlog like this? But y'all still watch it if I vlog like this. I like this. Got the sunroof popping. It's cool. It's clean in here. That's what I'm talking about. I gotta keep my car clean and great and good. Why they keep staring at me? Oh yeah, but anyways, like I was saying, my trunk latch, it stopped working. I think because we went to the grocery store on Saturday, and and my mama and Brayla, they put a whole bunch of groceries inside the trunk, which it was also a laundry basket in there. And I know how Braylon is. She, if something does, like, let's say something don't close, like, she will force it. Just like, if, let's say if you have the wrong password or something, and you think it's the right password, and you know that it's wrong, And when you put it in, it keeps saying wrong. She'll just keep doing it and trying it over and over and over. So I know she must have slammed that the trunk closed and it got stuck. That's what I'm thinking. But yeah, I ordered the piece for it. And Brandon, her uncle's gonna fix it. So I don't have to take it to the shop. So that's a good thing. He works on cars and know about cars. So that's a good thing. Because the dealership wasn't trying to help me, and AutoZone wasn't trying to help me, and Napa was closed on Sunday, so yeah, I don't know no mechanics out here, so good thing her uncle works on cars, but yeah, anyways, not worry about that. We here to get some gravy and some paper plates. Happy Thanksgiving. I hope everybody's enjoying their Thanksgiving. I am. It's very nice and chill. It's cold. It's so cold. But I'm so disappointed. I'm so disappointed. Last year we had snow, bruh. And I wasn't vlogging then, so I didn't record none of it. I don't even think I recorded it on Snapchat because I was so mad because I was stuck in Palmdale for a few hours at my auntie house because I had spent like a few days over there and I was stuck there because it started snowing overnight. I was gonna go home Thanksgiving morning, and that night it started snowing, and then it was like a whole bunch of snow. Now my uncle, he a truck driver, and he went to go get his granddaughter, so, and we live in the same town, so I caught a ride with him, and I made it back home, you know, for my immediate family to have Thanksgiving or whatever. Only thing is, it's really cold. Like, it's really cold, really windy. Like, me and Braylon, we've been playing, like, Uno and Mancala and listening to music. You know, just chilling. The whole house is chilling. The kids just running and playing. You know, everybody listening to music. Everybody chilling, you know, doing their thing. So, it's a really nice. I was really interrupted. Braylon was calling me in the store. She's having technical difficulties with finding gravy. She calling me and asking me. And I just told her, you know, ask somebody that worked there. I don't know. Guess you look for the can, and then she said, if you can't get the can, you just get the packet. I don't know, but I'm ready to eat and all that. But what was I talking about? Oh, yeah, the snow. That was disappointing that we didn't have snow. Like, why we couldn't have snow? Like, wake up here with snow, you know what I'm saying? While we at home, we ain't got to go out or nothing. But we had snow last year, and we didn't have snow this year, but. Because it don't really snow out here like that, so, you know, we was lucky to have that. But yeah, other than that, everything's going pretty good. Everything is cool. I'm ready to eat and find some good movie. I was watching the game, Pittsburgh won the first game, and Cowboys is playing right now.
Hey, now that, because I was really interrupted twice. I seen somebody that I knew from back in the day. I told him, say hi to her. Say happy, you know, holidays, happy Thanksgiving, blah, blah. And my mom called. She said she has a can of gravy. So we're going to go by, swoop over there, give her get the gravy from her and get a pack. But yeah, I really wish, Mellow's life, Mellow Ball. But yeah, I really wish that it would have snowed this year, but, you know, it's whatever. It's still beautiful. I'm thankful and happy. I got interrupted again. But anyways, I'm not about to end my video, but I'm about to just, you know, I'll get back to y'all when I get back to y'all. So, America's team. What? Dallas Cowboys are losing. I've never been a Dallas Cowboys fan. I'm not. Who's that? Washington? I don't know who that is. They got they got a new logo. Well, I've been trying to get into the football, but I can't really get into the football like that. I'm an Eagles fan, and my Eagles not playing. It's whatever. Who is that? They got their numbers on their thing. That's tight.
No, cousin, don't. I'm telling you.
Anyways.
Y'all should be ashamed of yourselves.
All their earnings. Look at that skull, man.
You can see the ball hit the turf on the tackle, but doesn't matter. Washington gets it, and Dallas 1-for-4 on fourth down.
That's out.
Ready? But, oh well.
I'm like so hungry.
like 5:30. It's 5:30 and I still haven't ate and I'm hungry and I'm ready to eat. So we gotta get it together. But I hope everybody is enjoying their Thanksgiving and everything. It's, you know, be around loved ones. Pray for those who can see. All of this stuff. Pray for the ones that's not here no more. So yeah. I'm ready to eat. I'm trying to find a movie and eat. What is he talking about? Yeah, I'm trying. I'm just chilling right now. My head's starting to hurt. I haven't eaten nothing all day. But some little bag of chips, which I shouldn't even be eating. So I'm not supposed to be eating chips no more, but I'm so hungry. And a Capri Sun. Little bag of chips and Capri Sun. That's it. I already can't. So hopefully it's done soon. I think they're putting the finishing touches on the food, so.
Oh, no, I don't have that much.
What's this?
Give me cheese cake.
Oh, cheese cake. Oh, what's happening? What's happening? I like
for beef.
What's that? What's the beef? You there? Be quiet, Mom. I did ask for no rings.
You want rings? Mm-hmm.
Huh? I did. Mm-hmm. Bomb. People's great. Everybody's shutting it down. Got the itis. See how they put the braids in my head. I'm gonna put my pajamas on. It's early too. It's early. It's only 6 on the hour. And I'm over it. Bomb. Food was. But happy Thanksgiving. I hope everybody enjoyed Thanksgiving. Had a good day with your loved ones, or even if you was by yourself, if that brings peace to you, you know, shout out to that too. Sometimes I like being by myself, but I'm full, tired. Love y'all. I'm out. Peace.
White shirt with the off-white sandals. I can beat it up, can you handle?